Welcome. In this video, I go over the most asked questions on this channel. I wanted to make this video for a very long time. I think even for a few years now. But every time I thought about starting this video, I had the feeling that I answered these questions so many times that it's not really necessary to make a video about them. As you can see, I was wrong. The same questions came again and again because Payday still gets new players even though some people say the game is dead. So I decided to finally answer the most asked questions in one video. I know that a lot of my subscribers already know most things I'm talking about in this video, but maybe it's still entertaining to watch. So let's start with a question I still get very often. Why do you destroy plants? The main reason for me is it's just fun to destroy things in video games. It's entertaining and I'm pretty sure most gamers agree. But there's another reason to destroy some of the plant pots. You can't run through them. That means you can get stuck on them while running. And in some heists, this can be really annoying. The next question is about the gun I use in almost every stealth heist. What pistol are you using? New Payday 2 players are often confused about the secondary gun I'm using. It looks like a revolver, but people can't find it in the pistol category of Payday 2. So what is this gun? Well, it doesn't look like it, but it's a shotgun called the Judge. It is made after a real gun called Taurus Judge. The Judge is very powerful and I use it with the Silent Killer Suppressor, the Micro Laser and with buckshot ammo. It's the perfect gun to shoot guards and civilians and let them fly to a better and safer position. The Judge is a free gun. You can get it by opening the Payday 2 store page on Steam, go to the community hub and just click on follow. A little side note about the weapons I use. You can find the name of the guns I use in the description of most of my videos. So let's move on to the second most asked question on this channel. What is this mask and what is the customization? The mask I'm using is the Deathwish Skull. Even though I own all the other difficulty masks, this is my favorite mask for years now. I created this mask at the end of my Morty's way to the Deathwish mask series. I didn't even take much time for the customization, but it turned out very nice. So I started using only this mask and I still love it. A lot of people also ask how to get the mask and what is the customization on my mask. You can obtain the mask on PC by finishing every heist on the Deathwish difficulty. On consoles you can get it from cards and if I'm right you can also buy them with Continental coins on the new consoles. For the customization, material is plastic, pattern is violet bite and color is solid black. And that brings us to the most asked question in the comments of my channel. Why do you burn yourself? Or how do you run so fast? Well, I answer that in two parts. First of all, why do I burn myself and why do I lower my health? I use the Yakuza perk deck in most of my stealth runs because it gives movement speed on low health. Why do I prefer this perk deck over Burglar? Because for me it's the most important thing to move fast in stealth. It's not only the lower chance of getting caught, it also helps securing loot faster. The Yakuza perk deck came with the Yakuza character pack in August 2015 and is available on PC and new consoles. Now the second part, how can I run so fast? Some people still think I'm using mods or hacks to run faster. but the movement speed only comes from game mechanics, and everyone with Yakuza perk deck can have the same speed. First of all, you need the basic movement skills in the Ghost Tree. Duck and Cover Basic gives 25% more movement speed. Then Parkour gives another 10% movement speed. I also use Second Wind that gives another 30% movement speed for 5 seconds every time my armor breaks. The last thing is, as already mentioned, the Yakuza perk deck that gives another 20% movement speed when your health is below 25%. That means I get a total of 90% more movement speed when I'm done burning myself, but only for 5 seconds. After that, I still have 70% more movement speed. Now, there are still some people telling me in the comments that they are using the same skills and the same perk deck, but they are still slower than me. I'm pretty sure they are as fast as me, but it looks slower. Let me show you what I mean. I use a pretty high field of view. Since the PD2 settings for field of view are limited, I use a custom field of view mod with the settings on 1.63. A higher field of view makes your movement look much faster. So even if someone has the same movement speed as me, it can look much slower with lower field of view. That's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed watching, or it answered some of your questions, and see you in the next one.